Showdown 39. It's a number, but this means so much to both clubs for more than one reason. Good kick to Walker. And then Walker quickly to the pocket. Gee, that was smooth, wasn't it? It's a great kick, and then Jenkins on the end of it. Gee, struck it well.
Backing back, tough ball to mark for Honch. Eddie Betts, bottom of the pack. Cameron swoops, brilliant pickup. Now the kick, the next one, knocked away. Well done, shot on goal, coming back. Crouch has kicked it.
Smith, now you've got to get the angle right for the way he kicks it, but he uses the runner. Douglas having a big opening term. Douglas can go for goal, and he does, and he'll kick it. That is a running long goal. One end of the other.
Bruce is 22 in 10 days' time. He's played 82 games. He's been such an impact player for Port Adelaide, and they needed his impact there with 8 seconds on the clock when he kicked it. Wingard, high ball, top of the square. It's going to be tough to mark. Not for that man, Ryder. Over it goes. Robbie Gray from the goal square. He's kicked two. Might not use him. Drives down the line to Tex Walker.
Walker used the body cleverly. That was going to be his first disposal in this term after a brilliant opening term. Walker to full forward. Great kick, brilliant mark. And he's got it. And Adelaide keep ticking the scoreboard over. They've got a good lead here. He might look for a run past and no. Where's Ryder? Oh, just scored it. Gee, I can't believe it. But he's kicked the goal anyway, hasn't he? There he is.
Archie just needs to control it. Good tackle, important lever right there with him.
O'Shea from Archie. He just got himself into trouble. Douglas did really well. Gets to Lynch. Lynch can attack. Jenkins in a good spot. Not a great kick. Still with Jenkins. Takes Trengove on. Beats him for pace. Kicks a goal.
So a high ball inside 50. It's a tough one to negotiate. Honch runs onto it. And then Walker dumps him into the ground quite fairly.
Kicks to full forward. Shaw's being held here. Didn't get a crack at it at all. Laird takes the mark.
Lever mopping up perfectly. Well done, Crouch. And now Adelaide might be away. Clever work by Henderson. Still they go. McKay's handball. Okay in the end. Gathered by Knight. Now Lynch inside 50 for three in a row for the Crows. They're going to take some stopping now. Important, but the kick not spot on. They work it across to Walker. That's okay. And now through the middle, McKay got it from Knight. Inside 50. Here's Eddie Betts. He loves it here. He'd love one in the showdown. And he does it. What Port Adelaide would do for a goal here. This is exactly what it means right here. The skipper of Port Adelaide to keep his team well and truly alive. It's less than two goals.
We've got the numbers back. Monfries decides to go long. Shaw's couldn't quite get a run at it. Wingard gets down low. Gets it to Hartlett. Hartlett gets it out to Boak. Boak to Gray. Gray hooks it back. Kicks the goal. Big names for Port Adelaide. Ebert held up. He's gone for holding the ball. Adelaide are going to win. Phil Walsh's team are going to win. It's the closest showdown ever. Showdown 39. In the closest match in the history of the two clubs. Adelaide win by 3 points. They're in the eight.